Hey ho dudes, apa kabar? Gue Adri aka Dut, and kali ini kita akan bermain Shadow Warrior 2. Yap, di episode first look kali ini kita akan ngelihat Shadow Warrior 2, which is first person shooter yang mempunyai twist. Dia mirip-mirip kayak Borderlands 2. Jadi dia ada sedikit elemen RPG-nya. Nah, tapi bedanya sama Borderlands, dia settingannya itu Asia Oriental. Jadi semuanya itu eksotik dan keren dan beda banget sama Borderlands. Tapi yang menyamakannya dengan Borderlands adalah kalian itu bisa nge-upgrade senjata-senjata kalian dengan parts-parts yang berbeda, dan itu akan menghasilkan attack yang berbeda, atau misalnya mempunyai elemen api, mempunyai elemen listrik, incendiary, frozen, or semacamnya. And so without further ado, mari kita coba Shadow Warrior 2, oke? Nah, sebelumnya gue pengen minta maaf buat kalian yang menggunakan monitor bukan ultra wide, karena gue tadi udah nyoba ngotak-ngatik dan nggak bisa monitor screennya itu jadi monitor biasa, karena emang gue pakai ultra wide monitor. Jadi gue maininnya pakai ultra wide monitor. Jadi buat kalian yang mempunyai ultra wide monitor, ini bakal bisa full screen. Tapi kalau kalian yang punya monitor biasa, ini bakal ada black bordernya di atas dan di bawah. So bear with it, okay? Okay, let's do this. Shadow Warrior 2, new game. Let's go. Single player. Ini ada multiplayer-nya juga, dan tapi kita nggak akan sedikit ngebahas tentang itu untuk saat ini. Kita akan coba single player-nya aja, oke? Okay? New character, select character. Difficulty, easy, tiny grasshopper, easy. I have no fear itu normal. Who wants swang? Itu hard difficulty. No pain no gain itu insane. Kita normal aja ya, oke? Okay. Dan kita jagoannya di sini pakai ninja yang namanya Wang kalau nggak salah, dan katanya sih dia kocak banget. So gue penasaran banget, katanya game ini witty banget dan kocak banget, comical banget. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Oke juga nih lagunya. Ini jagoan kita nih kayaknya.
God, Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's okay. Not even 4.
Ini jagoan kita, si
you
Wang.
Have been chosen for this job specifically.
Oh shit.
Keeping it secure in transit may be challenging. Also, be aware that the Temple of Longing has been
Monster-monsternya tuh, demon-demonnya.
Pick up extra balloons too. I know how Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr. Wang.
Mr. Wang. Anjir, rusuk. oh, no! Kelincinya tadi lagi ngapain? Oh shit! Rusuh banget demon-demonnya. No! Sialan, I'll get you for that. Sian si Wang-nya.
Damn.
Yeah. Buset. Oh, sake. Dibawa sake ternyata. Oh, dilempar. Tahi. Okay, let's start our adventure. Jadi kita pakai samurai ini pertama-tama, pakai katana WASD. Oke, jalan, let's do this. Wow, so far grafiknya keren. Vibrant banget, warnanya nyala semuanya. Kita kayaknya harus ke atas. Wow, bisa lari juga. 1, 2, 3, weapon selection. Alt, less range weapon. G, select melee weapon. Weapon wheel, hold, Oke, kita bisa milih senjata. Jadi kerennya ini adalah dia bisa pakai melee, which is melee-nya itu samurai kayak gini, atau senjata. Senjatanya itu nanti bisa kita upgrade, so it's awesome. Oke.
Okay. Alright, where the fuck is this thing?
Where the fuck is that like? Oh, lari nyatu dua kali. Charge! Oke. Okay. Wow. Space to jump. Nice. Double space. Sat. Ow. Ok. Okay, miss that. Nice. Karena dia ninja kita bisa double jump. Wow, look at that. Cool, ada Buddha di situ. Wow, okay. Nah, kita harus kesini deh. Left switch, left shift itu kita bisa dash. Nice. Yoi, kita bisa cepat gitu. Swiftly. During jump, aerial dash. Yeah. Oke, okay, nice. Kita bisa aerial dash. Wow. Wow, what's that? Oh, ini checkpoint. Oke, okay. Cool. I don't take any damage from falling, really? Hey, kita gak kena damage kalau kita jatuh. Whoa, no! Whoa!
Oh man, if you guys get any more ugly, I'm gonna have to
start killing you blindfold. Wah! Nice! Whoa! Oh, tadi ada babi-babi. Oh, perform sting. Okay, itu jurusnya tuh. Perform vortex. Oh shit, apa tadi? Vortex. Oh. Nice. Jadi enaknya kita bisa ganti-ganti senjata gitu. From melee to range weaponnya cepet, mantep. Wih, kalau yoi, keren, ini keren sih. Kalau ngereload pakai apa? Pakai pedangnya, pakai melee weaponnya di sah, dihilangin gitu bloodnya, keren. Chi shrines fully regenerate your chi. Okay, nice. Jadi MP kita ke replenish, which is chi. Q regenerate some of the health. Hold Q and A while casting healing flame to keep. Okay. Kalau mau nambah darah kita pencet Q tahan. Oh, ini apa? Ammo shrine regenerate ammo for all equipped weapon. Nice. Okay. Cool. Jadi ammo kita fully regenerate. Okay. Wow. Okay. What's this? Take. Mysterious artifact.
Oh, how nice for me. Shit.
Jatuh lagi goblok. Pasti hidupnya. Kan?
Fuck off. We hate it when they do that.
Ah! Ah, shit. Whoa!
Come here, you pussy!
Yeah, bitch! Stand up! Oh, nice! Whoa! Cool! Yeah, bitch! Kalau mereka nge-tag, kita pencet R, kita bisa parry.
Oh, oh hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Yeah! Nice!
So ugly. Stomping on demons who want all that snuggly. Shooting at nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Cool. Kocak. Si Uengnya tuh comical banget dan ngocol banget. Jadi ngebikin salah satu apa game Shadow Warrior ini juga fun to play. Ini apa nih? Ada secret. Oh kan. Yeay, ada juga secret-secret yang bisa kita temuin. Jadi kalian harus nge-explore peta-petanya. Jangan mainnya, jangan linear aja. You have to explore. Karena emang bagus juga kok surroundingnya. So, gak ada ruginya kita explore. Oh, oh, shit. Anjir, banyak banget. Oh, shit. Ayo, kayak kita harus kabur deh. Oh rame banget men, gak bisa. You have to run. Oh shit. Lah kabur. Gimana? Yoi. Bye bye. Anjing kocak. Gila Wang. I love Wang. Healing Shrine bisa regenerate. Nice. Thank you. What's this? There. Oh shit. The fuck did I do that for? What the fuck? What's this? Okay. Oh, hello.
Killing you guys is wrong. I don't want to be right.
That's it. I don't want to be right. Hey, bitch. Gems. Oh, nice. Select upgrades menu for details. Okay, let's see. Wow, nah ini dia nih bagian upgrade-nya. Misalnya kita mau upgrade senjata kita, which is nih. Oh no, here. Upgrade. Nih, kita tadi dapat ginian. Yang bisa kita tambahin ke pedang kita, coba. Kling, tada. Jadi pedang kita nambah 1 gem ditambahin component of peril yang nambah 4% damage. So, yeah, it's pretty sweet. Awesome. Cool. I can smell the air. What the heck? Follow lagi sih. Oh, man, yeah. Yeah. Ow. Jeez. Bisa meledak tuh kayak gitu-gitu. Hati-hati. Oops. Some walls can also be used for climbing. Oh, okay. Oh, kita bisa climb wall yang ada gitu-gituan. Checkpoint. Nice. Okay, kalau mau jatuh lebih cepat bisa pakai control. Ya. Yeah. Tengah-tengah lagi banyak.
Next with the pull, you get away.
Yeah.
Oh hey you guys, you need directions? Just take a sharp left through my sword and keep on going.
Okay, nice. Wah, itu dia mobil kita. Ini dalam sini ada apa? Ada secret kan? Secret. I need some secret. No? Nothing? Masa? Oh, enggak. Jadi barrel bisa kita hancurin juga untuk dapetin health, which is awesome. Let's get to our car. Woo. Nice. Yay, nyampe mobil. Okay. Kita akhirnya sampai di Yakuza Mansion. Hello. Hello, bro. What's up, bro? Dude, you're old. Okay. Wow, hello. Ganteng juga nih. Bedangnya dua. Wow, cool.
Mamushiheika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate.
Damn. Okay, kita harus ke sini sepertinya. Wow, cewek semua.
Hello. Hello. Jesus, there's a party, or was there a toxic spill?
Perhaps you will realize her destiny.
Fascinating.
Oh, hello.
There has been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here? You work for this beat? Nice lady, too.
I am in no one's employ but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic. Fixed my car a few dozen times.
I am here on personal business. Kamiko has gone missing.
Kamiko?
The birthday girl. Does that mean no cake?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Oh, I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious.
Okay.
For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out.
Zilla.
And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
whoa, rewind.
Ooh.
Zilla? Orochi-Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, the He doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. Ooh. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy, preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
Ah, that should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location you may use.
Okay then, take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage, I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her. Want to see her?
Lo Wang?
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
Lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But it's true.
Fair enough.
Cool.
Get out of here!
Hello. Okay. Okay, kita... Okay. I've got your trinket. This is a river cake. Thanks! Oh shit! Aku dapat shotgun, tau-tau. Skill point. Okay, kita bisa activate. Kita bisa skills. Life mastery, call for medic. Okay, jadi ini skill-skillnya kita. Increases the maximum amount of hit points. Increases drop chances of medkits and of from fallen enemies. Okay. I think kita ngambil ini dulu for starter. Okay, sekarang kita harus ke Zilla Research Labs.
Starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter. But you know what? Babysitters make good money.
Whoa. Cool. Techno.
Welcome to the shiny, happy future. Hey, one out of three ain't bad.
What?
It's just so hard to find a good forger these days.
Access denied.
Oh shit.
Note to self: kill your fucking forger.
Oh shit. Jadi emang musuhnya beda-beda. Ini aja sekarang kita ngelawan robot-robotnya jelas. Okay, that settles it. Masih banyak lagi nih musuh-musuh di atas. Oh, pakai cloaking gitu mereka. Oh shit.
Who goes the boomstick?
Yeah boy. Fuck you. Fortune cookie. Reality is what you get away with. Cool. Ada fortune cookie. Baca. Kayaknya kita harus ke bawah. Oh, kita harus balik lagi ke situ soalnya kita udah dapat akses kartunya kan. So we have to go back there. Element of ice. Oh, cool. Nih, misalnya kita pakai ya. Kita upgrade senjata kita, kita pakein element of ice itu. Nih. Oke. Okay. Plus kita taruh sini. Harusnya sekarang weapon kita punya ice element. So we're in. Mati. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Oh. Okay, kita harus ke atas. Okay, we got this.
Future just keeps getting futurier.
Aha!
Room's locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Ah, Kamiko. My star pupil.
Yeah, of course it's her.
Ditangkap dia.
Come now. Calm now. Calm yourself.
Udah, monster-monster gitu di tabung-tabung.
Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always loved experiments. Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say.
Suntikannya.
I am deeply in your debt, young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you to steal from.
Goblin. No.
Proceed.
God damn it,
Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit.
Oh, shit.
He's on a whole other level.
That's strange. What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be...
Flies carry on.
Oh, shit.
The stench of death.
Oh, my.
Uh-oh.
Now this is getting interesting.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Those bodies. Open thighs.
Wah, dia kerasukan gitu.
Dismember children.
No, she's possessed. Apaan tuh? Oh no.
Secure the room. I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
Oh shit.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What? Get him!
Oh shit. Kita harus bunuh mereka deh. Okay, how do we do this? Okay, where do I go? Oh shit. Ah. Ah, bitch. Oh, no. Ah, emang paling ampuh samurai gue sih, katana gue paling ampuh. Yeah, bitch. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Okay. 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 Ah, gila. Oh, bad banget. Okay, got it. What's this? Okay. Kita dapat kartu. Which? Sekarang kita bisa masuk ke sana. Nice.
Zero. Okay. One.
Are you okay?
Two.
Kamiko.
Three. Five.
Kamiko.
Eight.
What the fuck?
13,
Kamiko.
21, 34.
Hey, spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. Spooky I just need number. You to...
Oh. Oh shit.
I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world. In Dokvila
Boshina.
God damn, girl. Do what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails.
Oh shit.
I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made manifest.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. Do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend. All right, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on. Take it easy there. You're doing really well with the non-facing. Now, where's the emergency exit? Fuck, Zilla, this place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen. Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's... You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
You have to go, man. Come on.
Smith.
Okay, we're back.
Kamiko, what happened? They shot her up with some kind of serum, and she went like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here.
Okay.
I hope I can trust you.
Whoa.
Whoa.
What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Oh shit.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay. There.
Now, wait here for a moment.
Wait here. Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs.
Oh, no.
No, I don't like it any more than you do.
Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Oh, no.
Who's this wee white man?
Excuse me?
Okay, okay. What do you need me to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. But shit, you have this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body has been corrupted.
Okay.
If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well. And she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul. Seriously. I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to stop.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit. What are you doing to her, old man?
Shit, it's blood across the sky.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Oh, shit! The fuck? Oh, hello.
Hello?
Yeah,
who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs?
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest...
Oh, I see. Okay.
Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head?
Oh,
am I
see.
Can you hear me?
Is she
okay? I think it worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
Serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit?
Do you understand, Kamiko? Everything is going to be all right.
Oh, right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
Oh, shit. Okay, kita ke Wang Cave, and I think we're gonna stop there. Kita ke Wang Cave dulu. The Wang Cave! To the Wang Cave! Whoa, so far so good. Wih, ini rumah kita nih kayaknya. The Wang Cave, tak ibat. Wang Cave. Okay. Wait. Is there just gonna take a Wang with you? What the fuck? Itu reference dari Zelda. I think we have to go up. Okay. Aha! Yeah, boy! What's this? Oh, skill. Cool. What's this?
This is so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can... wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier.
Hello.
Saw you, Hideo.
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids.
Hey,
what's going on, Hideo?
The usual. Training,
okay.
Vigilance. I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions for Master Smith while he works on a cure for Kamiko.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
It's work. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Justice never rests.
Wow, you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far from me as humanly possible.
Thank you, sir.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Thank you. Oh, new sword. Cool. Okay, jadi kita ada story mission, ada side mission juga yang bisa kita lihat di tanda seru di peta kita. Yeay, kita bisa latihan di sini. Wow, cool. Yeah. Wow. Wow. Yeay. Shadow Warrior ini basically cerita utamanya adalah kita harus ngebalikin, nyembuhin si Kamiko. Jadi sekarang si Kamiko itu soul-nya ada di dalam kita. Jadi malah lebih seru lagi. Jadi ada kayak conscious-nya dia di dalam kepala kita. And di adventure kita, dia bakal ada selalu nemenin kita gitu. So, it's pretty fun. Yang dari udah gue rasain, seru banget. Gameplay-nya seru abis. Ceritanya juga kocak sih. Dan juga pembawaannya si Wang ini juga kocak. Juga karakter-karakter yang lainnya juga comical banget. Kocak abis. And... buat grafik bagus, environmentnya oke sih menurut gue, cartoonish, sedikit cartoonish, vibrant banget, tapi orang-orangnya mungkin kayak nggak begitu next gen ya kalau orang-orangnya, tapi still oke, still acceptable. And yeah, kalau misalnya kalian pingin main si Shadow Warrior ini, sekarang udah Shadow Warrior 2 ya, udah out di Steam, udah bisa kalian beli aja langsung di sana. Moga-moga video dikit ini bisa ngebikin kalian make up your mind if you wanna buy Shadow Warrior 2 or not, oke? Okay? Thank you so much for watching. This has been Shadow Warriors 2 First Look video. And kalau kalian suka video ini, jangan lupa di like, subscribe, and share. And kita akan jumpa di video First Look selanjutnya. Okay, thank you so much for watching, dudes. Gua Adri, aka Dude. And as always, stay awesome, dudes. Peace. Sampai jumpa di video First Look berikutnya.